You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
A wizard.
A private school in Tennessee is removing Harry Potter books from its library. A priest at the Catholic school in Nashville warns students could use the books to conjure evil spirits. He says he worked with an exorcist to determine the curses and spells in the novels are real. The superintendent of the diocese says the books are still in the libraries at other schools in the district.